I was here with David Best the other day, and he thought that this was the best piece in the collection. The figure there is the friend of the male artist, and he died of AIDS, and he asked his artist friend to make his body after his death a sculpture. And so this was the result of it, and his ashes to this day are right in there.